You got me? Give me a thumbs up when you're ready. What's up? This is your boy, Arryb. Thank you for tuning into our channel, Birdhouse Matches, Birdhouse Gangs. Today is Friday out here in Lancaster, man. You know it was crazy yesterday or day before. This building right here, they said somebody had took a pot shot at the police. This is at 530 Urban Field. Man, this is a crazy ass apartment building. I didn't even know it was jumping off like that, but look how quiet it is. Yep, this was a crazy building right here in Lancaster when it was jumping off. When you see the SWAT team and all that, I don't even know what the hell happened now. Here's a police station right there. And there's the building. But that was weird. But that's not what we're vlogging about today. We would just happen to be passing by this place. Damn, that damn police station got more bars and fences shit than a rich man. They you know what? The police station is barred up like they scared like a motherfucker. I mean, they barred up. Oh, that's for prisoners won't get out. Yeah, this is Lancaster Boulevard right here. The new vamped Lancaster Boulevard. If you haven't been here in over 15 years, this is it. But the reason why we're vlogging today, we saw some young cats walking down the street with electric guitar. And I rolled up on them and I told them that I was a video blogger. Told them our channel, Birdhouse Mansion, Birdhouse Gang, we have those channels. Don't forget to subscribe, like, give us a thumbs up and share. But anyway, what I did was I rolled up on these young cats, man. They had the two guitars. I forgot what they say their name was. One was named some Bible names. I don't know what it was. But anyway, I told them to post up over here, man. I'm going to go get them some chicken and waffle blood wraps to get their smoke on, because I want to hear what this cat is doing. See, can we put him on film? I'm for real about mine. I told the cat I was coming back. Now let me see if they for real about this. If they gonna stand here. Or did they even believe me? Oh man, I don't even see these cats. Okay, so let me see. But yeah, these cats had an electric guitar. And they was walking. And I told them I wanted the video vlogging. And I'll be right back. So now I gotta play investigation. But yeah, here we are in Lancaster. But yeah, man, back to that police thing. What happened was they had the whole city shut down. Even at Palmdale train station, they had police everywhere. And I don't know what they came up with, but this is Lancaster Boulevard. And these cats here, that's some type of artist. Look, they got security up and down here now. Oh, okay. Got security in burgundy and black. Yes, that's Boulevard security. Yep, it's a Boulevard. Man, they done stepped their game up here in Lancaster. But this is a place that's been revamped. This area right here, this street, check it out. I've been living out here over 28 years, man, in Antelope Valley, and this is real nice. Show them the street, baby. And then a lot of artists, a lot of young people come here. And I think those cats, they had an electrical guitar too. They can even plug it up on the street. So let me see, can I find these two cats, man? Public Lancaster Library. There they go. Boom. Found you. I was looking for you, man.
Yeah, I was at my friend called me. That's why I ordered
you. Oh, no, that's cool. Yeah. I got you. I said, you artist, you're going to be right here. Yeah, I'm vlogging. What's your name again, man?
Genesis, like in the Bible.
Yeah, this is Genesis, man. Yeah, welcome to Birdhouse Mansion, man. But I went and got them chicken and waffles for you, homie. Got a little smoke for you right here, a little sham sham. But yeah, I want you to play a little something, man.
Okay, cool.
See what you got.
All right.
Hold up. Got a little energy drink too, man. I know it's hot out there. Bam, there you go. Let me see. Got the chicken and waffles on deck. Bam, there you go. Yeah, yeah. Let me put it in park right here. Let me get that camera, baby. Yeah, this is Genesis. So where can everybody get in touch with you at, man?
On Facebook and Instagram.
So give them a shout out. Let them know where they can get in touch with you at.
Okay, cool.
I'm getting you all excited and stuff. I'm coming at you too quick, huh?
Pretty much.
Yeah, you're like, oh man, what is this about? Like, damn, all the information. Yeah, just go ahead and do your thing. All
right.
But yeah, I thought that was cool, man. When I saw you, you know, hanging out with your guitar and your boy. Where your sidekick at? He was cool with the little hat on.
Oh, that's my brother.
Where your brother at?
He's in the library.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
So he missing it.
Pretty much.
I'm gonna have to go in there and get it. Want me to go in there and get him while you set up?
Sure.
What's his name?
Revelation.
Revelation. And your name again?
Genesis.
Genesis. That's your real name?
That's correct.
All right, man. I'll be right back.
Okay.
Yeah, Birdhouse gang. Genesis and Revelation. I don't know which one this cat is, but I'm going to go get one of them. But yeah, this is... All right, there you go. This is Lancaster, man. I'm just having fun with these dudes right here. Hey, we over here with your brother. I was just about to come and get you, man. All
right.
Yeah, we went and got them chicken and waffles, man.
For sure.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. You want to tell the people where you at? You want to give them a shout out, man?
Well, I'm a songwriter. You can Google me, youngrevy/soundcloud.com. I am coming out with a new track later. It's called What You Do. And I'm having a lot of artists on this song. It's going to be a great song. I'm taking my time on writing it and whatnot.
All right, then. Cool, man. Well, let's check it. Let's go over here and see what your brother up to, man. He's getting all set up. I went and got that chicken and waffle for you, man. Then I even got a little drink for you, a little energy drink. Cool off a little bit. But no, man, I thought you cats was cool, man. When I saw y'all just hanging out with the guitar, I bet you they could get out.
Yeah, my brother is good. It's good.
Hello.
I'm a songwriter.
Yeah.
I'm a rapper.
Okay.
Songwriter.
Okay. Right.
I write music. I'm also in the band with the Renaissance Movement
right.
Center.
Right.
Which is right there.
Right. Right here.
Yes.
You went to this Renaissance Center here.
Yes.
I knew you guys were some artists, man. Yes. I said, I know where to find them.
Okay.
So what's up, young man? What you do, brother?
Say again?
I said, what you do, brother? What you into? You play that piano?
I don't necessarily play the piano. I mean, I got a voice on me every now and then.
Oh, is that right? Well, why don't you let me hit something for the Birdhouse Mansion, Birdhouse Gang, man? You too. Hit us with a little something.
Hit her with, wow, I didn't expect that one today.
Oh, man, you know, man, you got talent, man. You got to stay on point. You got to be ready. You never know when somebody going to come over the camera and say, man, do your thing, baby. Right here on Lancaster Boulevard on a beautiful Friday. I see we got the security over here too, huh? When they get them cats,
they look like, right here for a minute.
Really, they like they'll chase you too. All right, brother, right on. Yeah, I feel safe.
Oh, they look like they probably would.
Yeah, them boys in shape.
Okay, you ready?
I'm ready, man.
Right. Yeah, how about let these cats go first? Let me ponder on that.
Okay, you ponder on it. Birdhouse Mansions, Birdhouse Gang, those channels. Don't forget to subscribe, hit the like, notification, thumbs bell, share this video. Out here on Lancaster Boulevard, doing it Friday evening. So rough, baby. Tight, big homie. way out here. Rocking Lancaster Boulevard, baby. What you know about that? Wanna charge up your cell phone? Got that too. Wanna sit and have a little smoke on the bench? We got that too. Arryb, Ghost Channels, Birdhouse Mansions, Birdhouse Gang.